We live at a time of great deception and corruption on the earth, where mankind has taken a prophet as their God instead of the creator of the heavens and earth. As Muslims, we know without doubt that Jesus, peace be upon him, will return to this earth. But when he returns, will he be with the Christians who worship him or the Muslims who view him as a prophet of Allah?
When he returns, he is inspired with knowledge of the Quran and of the Hadith directly. Directly. Meaning he does not take it, he does not sit at the scholar's feet and recite Bukhari and Muslim in that manner. He takes the Quran and the Sunnah directly. Does Sayyidina Isa receive wahi after he comes down again? Does he receive wahi? The answer is yes, he does receive wahi. From the hadith of Nawas ibn Sam'an radiallahu anhu, عند مسلم وغيره, عند مسلم وغيره, فإن فيه فيقتل عيسى الدجال عند باب لدن الشرقي. Prophet Isa kills the Antichrist at the door of Lud, and the eastern side. فبينما هم كذلك, as they are that, إذ أوحى الله تعالى إلى عيسى بن مريم. Allah gives a wahi to Isa bin Maryam. أني قد أخرجت عبادا من عبادي لا يداني لك بقتالهم فحرز عبادي إلى الطور. Oh Isa bin Maryam, I have released unto the world servants of mine. You will not have any power over them. Sayyidina Isa bin Maryam kills the Antichrist. He finishes Christianity and Judaism by his testimony that he's here and this is the truth and this is what's falsehood. So there are no more religions after that. There's no more. There's Islam and that's it. And then there's an enemy. And Allah knows best, but it could be that this enemy is what forces all of these new converts to be close with the rest of the Muslims and with Prophet Isa, and they don't have to do any worldly work. Allah says, take them to the mountains. Take my slaves to the mountains. So all the believers will head to the mountaintops. They live on the mountains, doing nothing. Just eating what they can eat and waiting. Like coronavirus came, you just stay home, do nothing. Ya'juj and Ma'juj come down, come out of the earth somewhere, wherever they are. And they wreak so much havoc. There is nothing to do. So when there's nothing to do, what do? All spiritual development. With the Prophet Isa ibn Maryam in the mountaintops, worshiping Allah day and night with him. And that's how they develop until the Ya'juj and Ma'juj are killed. So what we say about Sayyidina Isa, he doesn't come with a new sharia. That's the wahi he does not come with. He does not come with a new book. And even within the sharia, he does two abrogations which the Prophet prophesied, and therefore it's masnoon. No jizya. No jizya. Battle until you submit. And what's the other one? يقتل الخنزير ويكسر الصليب. That's like symbolic for ending the so-called Abrahamic religions. He brings them all into one. There's one Abrahamic religion. There's two that may have originated as truth and have deviated. And one remained. One remained. And so when he brings those two over to the truth again, the Quran says that there will not be a single, as if there will hardly be any, and the tafsir say there will not be a single Jew and Christian except that they will believe in him. So in the time of the Antichrist, most of the Yahud may follow the Antichrist, because we have narrations on that too. But after he kills the Dajjal, and when he lives his whole life, before his life is over, he is completely bringing all the Jews and Christians into the fold of Islam. So he doesn't come with a new book, new law, but nonetheless, Sayyidina, he can still receive wahi. It's just not a new book, not a new law. Then I came upon a question that was brought forth to the great Sheikh al-Islam Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani. Question is, Prophet Isa comes down, does he have to seek knowledge or is he given the knowledge? فَأَجَابَ لَمْ يُنْقَلْ فِي ذَلِكَ شَيْءٌ صَرِيحٌ. Nothing explicit has come down about this. وَالَّذِي يَلِيقُ بِمَقَامٍ. Now, secondary evidences. First evidence, is there an explicit statement from God and his prophet? No. Does that mean we have no ruling? No. We do have there can go to secondary evidences, implications. There is implicated knowledge. There's a second level of knowledge. Implications. he says والذي يليق بمقام عيسى عليه السلام أنه يتلقى ذلك عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. What would be appropriate to the rank of the Prophet Isa is he takes this knowledge directly from the Prophet, peace be upon him. How? When the Prophet's passed away. Well, where was Prophet Isa? He was in another world. See, our vision of existence is very different. This is just an abode. When you die, you go to another abode. Prophet Isa, he's right now in that other abode. And he could talk to other prophets there. We have no knowledge what he does. We're saying he could. It wouldn't be far-fetched. It's not a coma. Death is not a coma. Prophet Isa taken from this abode to the next is not a coma. It's an existence that is suitable for a prophet, for the majesty of a prophet. فَيَحْكُمُ فِي أُمَّتِهِ كَمَا تَلَقَّهُ عَنْهُ. And it would seem that he takes the law and the knowledge directly from the prophet in the other life. And he is in reality the Khalifa of the Prophet. When he comes down, he is the Khalifa of the Prophet, meaning the successor, meaning the one who comes after. ما أخرجه مسلم من حديث النواس ابن سمعان. صحيح مسلم حديث نواس ابن سمعان بعد ذكر الدجال وهلاكه على يد عيسى عليه السلام وغيره ثم يأتيه يعني عيسى ابن عليه السلام قوم قد عصمهم الله من الدجال. Then there comes a people after Isa alayhi salam, people whom Allah protected from the Dajjal. He wipes their faces. These people, Allah protected them from all the evils of the Dajjal. He wipes their faces and he informs them of their positions in paradise. While they are doing this, Allah gives a wahi to Isa. قَدْ أَخْرَجْتُ عِبَادًا لِي لَا يَدَانِ لِأَحَدٍ بِقِتَالِهِمْ. I have released slaves of mine. No one has power to kill them. Protect my slaves by taking them to the mountains. وَيَبْعَثُ اللَّهُ يَأْجُوجَ وَمَأْجُوجَ فَيَخْرُجُونَ عَلَى النَّاسِ. Allah then sends out يَأْجُوج وَمَأْجُوج to the people. So when is يَأْجُوج and مَأْجُوج coming out, O conspiracy theorists amongst the Muslims? After Isa has come down to the earth, not before.
وَلَمَّا ضُرِبَ ابْنُ مَرْيَمَ مَثَلًا إِذَا قَوْمُكَ مِنْهُ يَصِدُّونَ وَقَالُوا أَآلِهَتُنَا خَيْرٌ أَمْ هُوَ مَا ضَرَبُوهُ لَكَ إِلَّا جَدَلًا بَلْ هُمْ قَوْمٌ خَصِمُونَ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا عَبْدٌ أَنْعَمْنَا عَلَيْهِ وَجَعَلْنَاهُ مَثَلًا لِبَنِي إسرائيل ولو نشاء لجعلنا منكم ملائكة في الأرض يخلفون وإنه لعلم للساعة فلا تمترن بها واتبعون هذا صراط مستقيم ولا يصدنكم الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين ولما جاء عيسى بالبينات قال قد جئتكم بالحكمة ولأبين لكم بعض الذي تختلفون فيه فاتقوا الله وأطيعون إن الله هو ربي وربكم فاعبدوه هذا صراط مستقيم فاختلف الأحزاب من بينهم فويل للذين ظلموا من عذاب يوم أليم هل ينظرون إلا الساعة أن تأتيهم بغتة وهم لا يشعرون الأخلاء يومئذ بعضهم لبعض عدو إلا المتقين يا عباد لا خوف عليكم اليوم ولا أنتم تحزنون الذين آمنوا بآياتنا وكانوا مسلمين ادخلوا الجنة أنتم وأزواجكم تحبرون يطاف عليهم بصحاف من ذهب وأكواب وفيها ما تشتهيه الأنفس وتلذ الأعين وأنتم فيها خالدون وتلك الجنة التي أورثتموها بما كنتم تعملون لكم فيها فاكهة كثيرة منها تأكلون إن المجرمين في عذاب جهنم خالدون إن المجرمين في عذاب جهنم خالدون لا يفتر عنهم وهم فيه مبلسون وما ظلمناهم ولكن كانوا هم الظالمين ونادوا يا مالك ليقض علينا ربك ونادوا يا مالك ليقض علينا ربك قال إنكم ماكثون لقد جئناكم بالحق ولكن أكثركم للحق كارهون أم أبرموا أمرا فإنا مبرمون أم يحسبون أنا لا نسمع سرهم ونجواهم بلى ورسلنا لديهم يكتبون قل إن كان للرحمن ولد فأنا أول العابدين سبحان رب السماوات والأرض رب العرش عما يصفون فذرهم يخوضوا ويلعبوا حتى يلاقوا يومهم الذي يوعدون وهو الذي في السماء إله وفي الأرض إله وهو الحكيم العليم وتبارك الذي له ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما وعنده علم الساعة وإليه ترجعون ولا يملك الذين يدعون من دونه الشفاعة إلا من شهد بالحق وهم يعلمون ولئن سألتهم من خلقهم ليقولن الله فأنى يؤفكون وقيله يا رب إن هؤلاء قوم لا يؤمنون فاصفح عنهم وقل سلام فسوف يعلمون.